New this morning, another theft from a Philadelphia ATM, this one in North Philadelphia. Check it out. This video just in from the scene at North 2nd and Jefferson Streets. You can see here the vandals badly damaged that machine, basically ripping it apart. We just spoke to police. They say at least two men were spotted driving away in an SUV.